What's up, guys? Richard here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get in Fraglands and Tiles. It's kind of a little glitch, but I'm going to be showing you how to get in it. And yeah, that's it. I'm going to be showing you where it is on the map. It's right next to the car wash, next to the airport, right here. So, yeah. So once you get to Fraglands' house, you want to go to his neighbor. You want to climb over the fence. Next the house to the neighbor with the blue car covered. You want to jump on the neighbor's roof. And you want to jump to Franklin's house roof. His aunt. You want to stand in the middle. And then you want to open your phone. Go to job list. And then you got to go to any job that you have. You got to actually enter the job. And you're just going to quit the job right after. You just gotta wait till it downloads. And yeah. So I quit the job. I'm inside the house. So that's pretty much it, guys. I'm inside the house. You can do anything you want. You can actually take out your guns and shoot. You can shoot on the people. And yeah, you can shoot in the house. Like, you can. The only thing you can't do is smoke. You can't smoke, you can't watch TV, you can't do that. But you can just walk, it's like a little hideout. It's like a little hideout, and yeah, like if people are chasing you, you can just hide here. Yeah, and that's it, guys. If you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. And I am out. Peace.